Whoa.
I'll tell you where the loot's at.
Your mate split the loot between them long ago.
Go.
Oh, sweet boy, have mercy. Take pity on an old woman.
Hunger's turned this one pale. Help an old, feeble woman.
What's wrong?
Other night blasphemers, pups take and profane the shrine to Verna the Merciful. Shrine's gotta be repaired, else Verna will take umbrage. Her cows will croak, kitties will be covered in warts, and our dogs will get the mange.
Warts and mange? Sounds dangerous. Fine, I'll help you. Done.
The good gods have sent ye to me. Someone to repair their shrines from this day on.
Look, already got a trade. I'm a witcher. Restoring traditional roadside structures in wood? Just not my specialty.
Fighting evil? That's a witcher's calling. And vandals are worse than beasts.
Fine. I see any damaged shrines? I'll take care of them. Won't go out of my way, though.
Nothing's out of the way in these parts, and the gods will guide ye.
Let's turn this one pale.
Take it easy. Whoa there. Roach. Giddy up.
See, you're a man well traveled. So tell me, should I beat me wench once a week? Rafner.
My man went to see the witch again. She's enchanting him. I tell
you. Is it the witch myself?
Sucking the life from
my
elf. Since my
husband went to her.
Well, she's got a big breath.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you.
Let me have a look at your stock. So long.
You can try to win them all, but you won't. Be as cocky once the Baron's men whip your arse.
Run, Roach.
So, gonna try to charm him?
Not from here, methinks.
Flail your skin.